'Cause I'm so crazy. They can't faze me. No matter what they do. I'll be the one and only. The one and only. Mysterious Eve. Ethereal. These suckers are bug. They really ain't thugs. I be telling them shit, but I know that they a scrub. I be wishing the world is better. Betting my name is better. Fuck with me, I could go through your brain like a fucking sweater. Then I got everybody thinking. Then I got everybody wishing that they never met me. Run up on me, nigga. Little or worse, smoking. My nigga. Better than my mouth. Tell you, you don't write it. Better than my mouth. My bitch is better than me. Better than that. What's going on?
She's talking about, she's working as a nanny, babysitting after she gets to New York, because she's still, obviously, she didn't get called back after wearing that outfit and not being able to do the dance. And so she's working as a nanny, and, like, for a very wealthy woman. But obviously there's like no health insurance or anything like that. But she has to do it because she moved to New York from Boston without a job. So she's doing it. She went on an interview for a job, but was like, kept saying the worst things on the interview. So obviously she didn't get the job. So then somebody told her about working as a production assistant on a show. And so she says she had an enormous pimple on her face. It's bad news for everyone, but if you have dark brown skin, a huge white head in the center of your forehead is especially disgusting. It wasn't even one of those stoic pimples that goes quietly when you pop it. This one was cystic and painful, and it had roots that seemed to extend into my brain.
Wow. She talking about herself?
About the zit on her forehead. And then she said, so with my zit throbbing like a nightclub, I went to the interview.
Yo, I'm sorry, she's crazy. Her zit throbbing like a nightclub. Man, I'm a veteran, man. I don't know how I do this shit with, man. Tripping on this shit, I ain't slipping, my man. Hop up off my dick before
this
I
did. Because I guess old throbby on my forehead was my lucky charm.
A pizza, then I deliver pizza. You like a cheddar cheese, I give you all a buzzer. I'm not, I do this on a motherfucking heater. I just. I'm a different type of nigga, can you see? Thought they own mama said don't fuck with me. I have them thinking that they gonna move. But I'ma tell them how I am for real. Thank you. somebody gonna lose their life. Somebody gonna die tonight. Let me smoke as if she would be alright.